नमस्ते। इस विशाल विश्व में, भरे संसार में, हमारे सबसे बड़े शुभचिंतक हैं हमारे माता पिता। वे ही अच्छे और सुनहरे भविष्य की ओर हमारी उंगली थामकर हमें ले जाते हैं, और ऐसा ही प्रस्तुत गीत में बताया गया है, जिसमें खुशियाँ, उजाला, आज़ादी, भरपूर आशाएं हमारी राह देख रही हैं। तो आइए इस गाने की उंगली थामकर हम भी हमारे सुंदरतम भविष्य की अनुभूति करें और हमारे माता पिता का आदर करने की सीख लें। धन्यवाद।
चलो एक ऐसे गगन के तले जहां गम भी न हो, आंसू भी न हो, बस प्यार ही प्यार पले। आ चल के तुझे मैं लेके चलो एक ऐसे गगन के तले जहां गम भी न हो, आंसू भी न हो, बस प्यार ही प्यार पले। एक ऐसे गगन के तले की पहली किरण से आशा का सवेरा जागे। सूरज की पहली किरण से आशा का सवेरा जागे। चंदा की किरण से धुलकर घनघोर अंधेरा भागे। चंदा की किरण से धुलकर घनघोर अंधेरा भागे। कभी धूप खिले, कभी छाँव मिले, लंबी सी डगर न खले। जहाँ हम भी न हो, आंसू भी न हो, बस प्यार ही प्यार पले। एक ऐसे गगन के तले आ चल के तुझे मैं लेके चलूं। एक ऐसे गगन के तले जहां गम भी न हो, आंसू भी न हो, बस प्यार ही प्यार पले, एक ऐसे गगन के तले, एक ऐसे गगन के तले, एक ऐसे गगन के तले।
To make us smile, and why not because a smile is curve that sets everything straight.
Hello, my name is Vatan Vardhani. Smiling is anxiety. Yes, you catch it like the blue. When someone smiled at me today, I started smiling too. I passed around the corner and someone saw my dreams. When he smiled, I realized I would pass it on to him. I thought about that smile. Then I realized it's what a single smile just like mine could travel around the earth. So, if you feel a smile begin, don't leave it undetected. Let's start an epidemic quick and get the one infected. Thank you.
Oh, Vatan, thank you. Your poem made me happy. Isn't it wonderful emotion, Munch?
Yes, Krishna. I agree. Emotions are also called feelings. We feel all the emotions because of what we see, hear, remember and do. Most of us feel many different emotions throughout the day. Today my friends are here to share a few things about various emotions. So let's hear them.
Yes, Jewel, it's your day today. See, everyone is here. Shall we cut the cake?
Yes.
Birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jewel. Happy birthday to you. Cake.
Cinderella with her friends, they are decorating the house for the birthday party.
Look, Mom, this Cinderella is wearing so beautiful green frock.
Oh yes, she is looking so pretty in this. Go, Diana, see who is at the door.
Surprise, surprise. Look, Diana. What I have brought for you?
Oh, wow! Mom, I just wish for having this kind of frock and I got it. I am so happy. Thank you, Papa.
Love you.
Surprise is one of the seven universal emotions. It is an emotion which person might feel when something happens unexpected. The feeling of surprise, it can be good, it can be bad, depending on situation. Generally, you get surprise on our birthdays. Sudden visit of your cousins, uncle or aunt at your home. Thank you.
Hey, German.
Hi, Dad.
Hi. You know what? I have a special surprise for you. Today evening, we are going for dinner. But Before that, I want your homework to be completed. Okay?
Oh, wow! Yes, Dad. I will complete early today. Yay! It's evening time. I have completed all my homework. Dad must be on his way to pick us.
Hey, Dharman.
Hi, Dad.
I'm sorry. We need to postpone our dinner schedules.
Oh, no. But why, Dad? I was so excited. I was so happy.
Yes, Dharman, I know that. But there's an important meeting which I can't skip. So I'm extremely sorry for cancelling it. Bye.
Okay, Dad. What is sadness? Sadness is the natural part of our life. As happiness is, I feel sad when my friend doesn't talk to me. I feel sad when we have to cancel plans. I feel sad when I miss my Lego class. I feel sad when I am sick and I cannot go out to play. What is sadness? Please, what is sadness? Please share with your loved ones too. Thank you.
I am bored now with this game. Can we play some other game, Jiyansh?
Yes, even I am bored with this. Let's play some other game. But what game should we play?
Let's play sequence game. Can you bring the sequence board from the room, Jiyansh?
Yes.
What happened, Jiyansh? Where is the game?
I cannot go in that. I am scared of going in that dark room.
Jiyansh, don't be scared. Come with me. I am standing here and watching you. You switch on the lights, take the game board, switch off the lights and come back.
Brother, please keep your eye on me.
Okay, Jiyansh. Very good. See, nothing happened to you. We should not be scared of dark rooms.
Okay, I will not be scared of dark room. Thank you for giving me courage.
Okay, Jiyansh.
We all have fears from time to time, no matter how big we are or where we are. We have two choices to overcome from this emotion. First, turn and walk away from the situation. Second, fight with the situation. What makes me scared? I am scared of dark room. I am scared of strangers. I am scared of horror movie. Thank you.
You are watching the TV since long. Now it is my turn.
No, I want you to watch.
What is anger? People get angry when their expectations are not met. Anger over things unmet expectations often leads us to blame others and shift aggression towards them. How to overcome from the anger? Leave the situation. We should start with body counting from 10 to 0. Calm down yourself and talk to the person. Thank you.
Awesome! You made us travel through different emotions, which I too experience. Moving ahead, let's welcome Preksha Bajania to take us on a melodious journey.
Namaste, my name is Preksha Bajania. I am studying in K2 and Class Rajor campus. Today, I will play one song on the piano, and that is Kal Ho Na Ho.
Love you, Zindagi. कभी हाथ छुड़ा के मैं तेरा चल दूं, चल दूं। मैं थोड़ी सी मूढ़ी हूँ, तू थोड़ी सी टेढ़ी है, क्या खूब ये जोड़ी है तेरी मेरी। आने दो आने दो दिल में आ जाने दो, ये तो मुस्कुराहट को हाय 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 हाय। जाने दो दिल से चले जाने दो, ये तो घबराहट को बाय 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 बाय।
Love you जिंदगी,
myself Archana Dave. Today I'm here to share my view on the increase in the stress level of the people. Due to the current pandemic era, the stress level of people have increased to a greater extent. And one reason behind this could be saying yes to everything what is coming in front of us, thinking that's what the path to success looks like. But oftentimes, due to these commitments and obligations, which we are accepting by saying yes to everything, leads us towards the unnecessary stress and friction within our relationships. Whether the relationship is with our family members, our friends, or our colleagues. So over here, I feel we should learn to say no to things. Na bolta shikhu padse apne. The ability to say no will provide space within our lives to focus on the things which are right or the things we value the most. It is not just about involving ourselves with everything, but rather involving ourselves with the right thing. So, is that right to say yes to everything, or is that right to say yes to the right things? Point to future.
Here we come to the end of our assembly. Thank you for being wonderful viewers. I request you all to raise for the national anthem. Assembly Saudhan.
Jana Gana Mana Adhinayaka Jaya Hind Bharat Bhagya Vidhata. पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्राविड उत्कल वंगा विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्चल जलधि तरंगा तव शुभ नामे जागे तव शुभ आशीष मांगे गाहे तव जय गाथा जन गण मंगलदायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे
लहरी शिव शिव लहरी
बम बम लहरी शिव शिव लहरी
बम बम लहरी शिव शिव लहरी
बम बम लहरी शिव शिव लहरी
कोई गाए अगर बम शिव लहरी
अगर बम शिव लहरी
अगर बम शिव लहरी जी निधार बोले ओ गंगा जी निधार बोले घट घट माही बोले
गंगा जी निधार बोले घट घट माही बोले
ओ शिव लहरी रे भाई शिव लहरी
शिव लहरी रे
बम 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 लहरी शिव शिव लहरी
बम बम लहरी शिव शिव लहरी
कोई गाए अगर बम शिव लहरी अगर बम शिव लहरी नारद जी ने वीणा बोले शिव जी नु डमरू बोले
नारद जी ने वीणा बोले शिव जी नु डमरू बोले
ओ शिव लहरी रे भाई
शिव लहरी शिव लहरी रे भाई शिव लहरी
बम बम लहरी शिव शिव लहरी
बम बम लहरी शिव शिव लहरी
कोई गाए अगर बम शिव लहरी अगर बम शिव लहरी
अगर बम शिव लहरी अगर बम शिव लहरी
ओ शाम तेरी बंसी बोले शाम तेरी बंसी बोले मेरा नो एक तारो बोले
शाम तेरी बंसी बोले मेरा नो एक तारो बोले
ओ शिव लहरी रे भाई शिव लहरी
शिव लहरी रे भाई शिव लहरी
बम 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 लहरी शिव शिव लहरी
बम बम लहरी शिव शिव लहरी
कोई गाए अगर बम शिव लहरी अगर बम शिव लहरी
अगर बम शिव लहरी अगर बम शिव लहरी
अगर बम शिव लहरी अगर बम शिव लहरी